Yo, what's up guys, Volts here and welcome back to a brand new video. Today my friends and I play GTA 5 Hide and Seek. It's a custom game mode that I created, so it's a different kind of hide and seek. That's why I'll go over the rules quickly before the video starts. So first of all, seekers will have red cars, that way it's easier for the hiders to see them coming from afar. Hiders, on the other hand, will be driving blue cars, because blue is a sweet color for the hiders. By having different colors of cars, people will be able to recognize their allies and enemies, and it's less confusing for you, the viewers, to distinguish the hiders from the seekers. The rules to win are pretty simple. Seekers have to find and touch all of the blue cars, and hiders have to survive through the whole entire game. Games last 16 minutes, so it gives both sides plenty of time to play. Hiders cannot leave their car somewhere it's impossible for the seekers to touch and leave, because it doesn't make sense. That's just cheating. But the hiders can leave their car somewhere it's possible to touch and leave anywhere else in the game or in real life if they want to go for a pee or something. But if a seeker finds his car, even though he's not in it, the hider loses. So basically, seekers have to find the blue cars and touch them regardless of someone being in it or not, excluding the ones that spawn, of course. Once the hider gets caught, he has to kill himself to spawn at Sandy Shore's airfield to pick a red car and continue to play as a seeker. A blue car cannot hit another blue car. Hiders can move around the map anywhere at any time. Seekers have to ask them questions to know where they are or moving to, and the hiders can't lie. Seekers also have to disable their map so they can't see the hiders driving around on the radar. When seekers get completely desperate, it usually happens, hiders can give them hints on where they are. That way it keeps the game alive and interesting for everyone. So that's it for the rules. I hope it didn't confuse anyone. If it did, you will understand by watching the video. If you still don't get it, the rules will also be in the description to remind you that you're an idiot. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Leave a like and a comment to share your thoughts on it. It really helps me know if you liked it and would like to see more or not. So without further ado, enjoy this hide and seek video.
Who's seeking? Artex is not even playing, so he's seeking.
Wait, what happened?
He's seeking.
He's crying.
I gotta get a glass of milk.
Alright, everyone follow me, alright? I'm first. Yo, let's all line up. Yeah, yeah, this is a squad right here. When the squad rolls up playing hide and seek, the town is afraid of us when we rolled up. We own these streets out here. God damn it. Okay, I know where you guys are at. I know where you guys are.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Guys, just peek here. Like.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Alright. We have a great spot, my friends.
Wait, first of all, Drevon, where are you?
I'm in a bush.
It's probably a better spot than ours, though. Wait, Artex, you have your map off? What if he comes from behind us? We're fucked.
I got behind covered.
There's no like way out.
Oh!
Guys, shh.
How you doing?
Stay here.
When he said, oh hey, I thought he saw us. I was like, oh shit, let's let me get out. Same.
Oh, what?
He sees us?
Go, what?
Wait, did he even see him? I didn't even see him. What?
He's not even behind. I'm scared.
Go!
Oh, what? Where is he? This is so scary. Where is he?
Oh,
holy.
I haven't seen a single person.
We're like dying out here. You haven't seen us. I'm on some tracks with my buddy.
Which track though?
You can't ask us the questions, alright?
Which tracks though?
Oh, I see him. I see our text.
Wait, what?
He's in the street right there to our left.
Oh my god, I see him. Now we are in the middle of the road.
If he comes full speed, we're fucked. Or one of us is. Oh shit! He's right there! He's behind us! Oh shit! No! No! Oh shit!
He got me.
Are you kidding me?
Fucking yes.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, no way!
Dude,
oh shit, I gotta move.
Is that you?
Yes, me! I'm being hunted.
Yo, okay.
Oh shit, no! Oh no! Move! Oh shit! I'm so nervous, my heart is racing.
This is like James Bond right now.
I'm so scared. Did I lose you?
While I'm here in a bush?
Yeah, Joe's still in the bush.
I'm still in the bush.
Oh my god, my heart is racing. How did I just get away?
Can you see Maze Bank?
Oh,
Oh, he's going like near the testicle road.
The what?
I know where that is.
Oh wait, is it like the? Oh.
Near the Los Santos Customs. Oh fuck, I lost him.
Yes.
We're south. Me and Votes are south.
Yeah. Fine. You guys in the hood?
No.
Are you nearby the docks?
I mean, yeah, kinda.
Are you on the mainland still?
Yeah.
Are you guys like near the stadium?
We're south more, like towards the end of the map or south.
We're at the fucking airport, all right?
Yeah. First of all, no one's going for Drevard.
Yeah, why?
It's true.
So unfair.
That could be at the entrance zones.
Yeah, I know.
Eclipse, where you at?
Yeah, Eclipse is too quiet. I don't like this.
He knows he's following us, bro, probably.
Yeah. Oh my god, I looked behind and I saw you. I thought it was right there.
Look, come up here, come up here.
Yeah. Yo, follow me. Actually, no, it's over there.
Hey, guys.
Oh my god, Drevard.
The way you're going.
What?
Oh, you're
not! Both left. He went out. He went on the, I see him. Oh, I see him. He's by the lights thing. He's in the parking lot.
Dude, I saw Artax. I didn't think you'd see me.
Where were they?
I saw you last second as you were driving away. I was like, oh my god!
You were camping next to that door, you little shit. Nah. Shit. Oh, no. No.
Whoa.
No!
What?
I'm stuck. Please help me. No.
No, I can't get you out. You're literally stuck.
Oh my god, no way.
We smell shit.
Yeah, we smell shit.
Wait, votes. Stop, follow me.
Yeah, that's where I was going too. Yeah, and then, when...
Yeah.
I just saw someone.
One person?
No, there's two of you.
That's us two.
Titanium, should we,
Yeah.
Where you at?
I'm like near, the ammunition shop, like near the...
Okay.
Oh my god, Artax!
What? I was standing still. Like,
I know, you're on the highway. I have visual on you right now. I can see you.
Are you on the highway?
Yeah. Artax, you're wrong way.
Are you moving right now, Foltz?
No, I'm not. I'm just standing still. You're coming towards me? Nope, wrong side. Wrong way. Maybe, Artax.
I have three different choices here. All
right, what if I do this? What if I do this, Artax? Hello!
Oh! Okay, you'd be a nice person. Oh my
god. No way. Oh shit.
You're gonna get out of this. It's just gonna happen.
Yeah, it probably is. Let's see when and how. Oh shit, no way.
Come on. He's in the construction site.
He's going.
Oh my god. I think I lost you guys. Yeah, I lost you guys.
Yes!
Do you still see them?
What's going on?
I see him.
Where?
I see someone. Eclipse, I can see you. I can see someone else too. Okay, I think Eclipse saw me.
He's on
yep, Eclipse saw me. Oh shit. You guys have 2 minutes and 51 seconds. Everyone go in the middle of the city.
Oh! Oh! No!
Did you get him?
No!
Did Titanium get caught?
Yes.
Are you kidding me? Why are you fucking kidding me?
I got him.
Eclipse.
Oh my god.
There was like 3 seconds left when you got caught.
I was following like Titanium for at least 5 minutes.
Titanium, I just want to say I'm sorry.
Good luck.
Because there's no way you're gonna find us.
I bet I will.
By the way, Titanium, if you can find us, I will send you $1 PayPal.
$1? It's a deal.
It's a big dollar, all right?
Is it a Trump
and
dollar?
And if you can't find us, you gotta send everyone $100 PayPal.
Deal?
Deal! All right.
I'm down to see Titanium lose $400.
Save up, Titanium.
I'm coming, bitches.
And you will not find us, bitch. Hello.
Yes.
hurry up. This is great.
Not yet. Wait.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, I'm back.
Oh,
let's squirt.
I guess in the city.
Oh, come on.
Ooh. Near the maze back?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh my god, Volt.
No! Am I adding two and two together right now?
Yes, you are. Yeah.
No.
Why?
I'm baffled.
it's a great spot. It's a great spot.
My lord.
This is a great spot.
Titanium is probably so lost. He's like, where the fuck is that spot?
Our chapel is ours.
Who's this?
That's me.
May the Lord set me free. Ah, man. He said, ah, man. Oh, come on now. Ah, man.
Hey, I'm moving right now, okay?
He said, rise from the dead. You know the funniest thing? He just drives and just sees us, Volts.
Yeah, no, I I doubt it.
That'd be funny. He's like, ah!
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna go back there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because don't forget, he has to find my car.
Yeah.
Not one of these again, Bolt.
You'll see.
Bolt, are you still technically there?
Yeah, I'm still technically
okay,
there.
Okay, so Bolt is still on.
Hey, friends! Hola, amigos!
So, Bolt, you're in the airport, right?
I'm not in the airport.
Another island.
Yeah. Okay, I'm in the hood, Titanium. I'm in the hood.
Are you guys high up, or...?
Very high, yes.
Very, very high.
Very altitude, yes.
Hey, boys, hello!
Look at Trevon over here.
Yeah, I saw him.
Are you guys in the hood? What, in the hood?
Yeah, look at Trevon!
Oh my god! No hesitation.
Who's next to me? Okay, Artex. Do you trust me?
No, not really. After you just met
okay,
my friend.
Please, trust me. Please, trust me.
Why? I just want my friend back.
And then just like right now, you should never have trusted me.
Oh.
Yeah. Artex, look down. Yo, Artex.
Should I, activate a certain ability right now?
What?
Oh no! What happened?
It's fine. You're fine.
What am I supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hide.
Oh, I don't know.
And Artax, I'll save your car. Okay. All right, Artax, try to find your car.
I sat there. Oh my.
Oh shit. Oh my god. No way.
Why do you do the things you do?
I saw that.
I think I saw that as well.
Do you trust me? The answer is still no. Is this mine?
Yeah, that's mine. That's yours. That's yours.
Oh. So you guys are in the hood, right?
No. We said Maze Bank like 7 times.
All right, Trevon, we have one job. We have one job now.
You kind of like killed his entire everything.
Was that your plan all along?
Probably was.
Vault!
Yeah, it clearly was.
Can I shoot him?
You can't. You don't have any gun.
Do I?
You can see the city.
I can see it as well.
From my distance or up close?
Very close.
No! No!
Hey! Oh, no, don't! What are you doing? What are you doing? You idiot!
I was clearly spinning around you in circles and he's like, oh, let's go forward! I made a couple passes around and you're like,
all right, I'll give you a hint. We were here to record a scene for the skit.
Let me just watch a Christmas skit real quick.
Damn you, Bolt's trying to get that ad revenue.
Yeah, you already know.
Why is there a tank here?
Yo, Drevod, are you...
No reason.
Why is there a tank here?
Not the vehicle that killed me.
I don't know.
I don't know who put that there. Hey, Drevod.
The fuck?
You don't want me to do it?
Hey, Bolt, I'm waiting.
Yeah, hold on.
Wait, what?
Where were you at?
Where were you?
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Where
Dude.
Were you, Artax?
Oh, no.
I was literally just
driving. Oh, no.
Just randomly.
Oh, my God. I can't believe it. Holy shit.
What
did you do?
Yeah. It's a long story.
Why is that there?
It's dead.
Okay, and where's the other thing?
It's unreachable.
Are you
unreachable?
You would drive Titanium. Do you know what we were? We were on top of Maze Bank.
This man found a cargo bob and flew us up to Maze Bank.
He didn't find it.
Where'd you get it then? Question. And then there's a tank on top of the construction site, and then he just flies me over there and says, "Do you trust me?" And then chucks my car off the top of Maze Bank. Takes me in a tank. I don't know where he was trying to, but it just falls off.
Do you still trust me?
Absolutely not.
So either way, I would have not found you.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yes.
Where are you guys? Bolts, where are you?
I'm right here.
What do you mean?
Behind you.
There? Wait.
Dude, okay, don't move. I'm coming. Yo, he's going upstairs, by the way, so.
We're upstairs.
That spot we used to go. He probably saw us by now. Yeah, he did. He jumped down.
Oh, God. He's gonna get me. Yep.
Eclipse got you.
Volts, I hate you.
I told you he was coming.
So you're up north now, aren't you, Volts?
No, I'm south.
How the fuck are you south right now?
Well, I see someone on the tracks.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do. That's you?
No.
Yeah, that's you.
Oh, where are you, bitch?
I don't know. Where do you think I am? Why are you not moving? Trying to scare me? Why are you out of your car?
I'm stressed. I'm fucking stressed out.
Can you see there's like a tunnel in front of you? I'm very close to it. I look behind you.
Behind you, bitch! Where'd he go? Wait, did he keep going, Volts?
Maybe.
Whoa!
You kept them going, didn't you?
Yeah.
I thought you stopped.
Wait, am I the last one?
Yes, and I'm...
Yeah, so I won both of the games, actually. Why is there a red car just sitting here? Do you see me? Yeah, you do. This is the start, the beginning of the end.
I see your small little pixel on that fucking screen right there.
Yeah, that's me. Goodbye, Drevod.
I have a feeling that I fucking went past you.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, shit!
Oh, crap! So close!
I'm catching up.
Yeah, you are. It's time to make this hard for you.
Ah!
I went through the tunnels.
Okay, did you went left or...
Oh my god!
God damn it! Well...
Hey there! Get back in your car, bitch! Oh shit, no! No!
Fuck!
Oh yes! Yes!
Oh, crap.
The champ!
Yeah, I fucking won, bitches! Wow!
Hey buddy, what are you doing?
Nothing you should know about.